What's up, y'all? Welcome back. I'm Patrick B. Smith, back. Another video reaction by the King of Pop, Michael Jackson. Now, this song from this album, Off the Wall, Off the Wall is definitely one of my favorite albums by Michael Jackson. And it's because that album has so much diversity. It was incredible. So I'm actually excited to kind of hear this song. This song I haven't heard in forever. It's called She's Out of My Life, one of his ballads on the album. Actually one of my favorite ballads by Michael, because his voice is so angelic. It's light, but it's also very strong, and the texture is everything. But I've never seen him perform it live. I'm very excited because I definitely know what Michael Jackson is like on stage, and just to see him sing a ballad really excites me, because you know, a lot of times we see Michael doing amazing dances and routines on stage, but when you really have to focus and hear him sing, you're just kind of like reminded that man can sing. He has an amazing voice. But this is live at his Bad Tour, so I already know it's gonna be great, because it's from the Off the Wall album, it's from his Bad Tour, which is an amazing tour, one of my favorites as well. So I'm excited to see this. I think I did Human Nature from this tour, so definitely feel that I know what I'm walking myself into. But many more Michael Jackson videos to come. I have a lot of eras to go through, so it's gonna be tons of Michael, so don't worry, they'll be coming. But let's go ahead and get into the video. We will talk more about the King of Pop at the end of the video. Once again, this is Michael Jackson singing She's Out of My Life live on his Bad Tour. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you on the other side.
It's my philosophy too. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and then make a change.
Love a bird like they can fly.
All hail the king of pop. Like, for real though, even I am shook and shocked. Michael sang. Don't you dare tell me that ain't one of his best performances, that he sang that song. Wow, man. You know, it was a lot to kind of go through with that experience because, you know, honestly, watching new videos from Michael, I'm always like, damn, man. I guess I'm just going to say I like Michael and I'm a fan, but to not know all of what he's done, it's kind of crazy because I've known him all my life. But that, his voice, yo, oh my goodness, is so incredible, man. Did you hear how powerful his voice was? That resonance. Come on, Michael. And the emotions he laid out on stage, I already felt so caught up in the emotions because I can see it in his facial expressions, in his gestures, and his body language. But when he kind of cracked and kind of stopped and gave us that pause, took a minute to gather his thoughts, I knew we were there. I knew it, and I love Michael, and I think at any aspect of what he does on stage, he's gonna give you a great show. That song was very much about pleading. You can hear the lyric content, being hurt and accepting somebody's not in your life, and it's like, wow, it's heartbreaking. You know, he went and grabbed a woman in the audience, you know, kind of made an example, and he kind of turned his back, and he was like going, he's breaking down, and then that ending was one of the greatest I have ever seen in my life. Really, wow, Michael. Even me, a longtime fan, is so shook by that performance. One of the greatest, man. Y'all have to understand, it's about the music. The man is untouchable. You know this, right? But either way, it's my guy. I love Michael for life. Rest in peace to the king of pop. Like, comment, and subscribe, and send me more requests. I'll let y'all know when they're coming. Be safe.